Hare Krishna to all. Shalom Krishna Pranamastu. This is Tejas Nair here, and today we are going to chant Sloka 12 of Bhagavad Gita Chapter 1. Let us chant the opening sloka. Om Shri Paramatmane Namaha Atha Srimad Bhagavad Gita Atha Prathamo Udhyayah Arjuna Vishada Yogaha. Now let us chant the 12th sloka. Tasya sanjanayanharsam kuruvrddhah pitamahah simhanadam vinadyoccaih sankham dadhmau pratapavan. The meanings.
Then, the grand old man of the Kuru dynasty, the glorious patriarch Bhishma, roared like a lion and blew his conch shell very, 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 very loudly. Giving joy to Duryodhana. Let us chant the closing. The closing is very important for the Bhagavad Gita. Okay.
Om Tatsat Iti Srimad Bhagavad Gita Su Upanishad Su Brahma Vidyaya Yoga Shastre Shri Krishna Arjuna Samvade Arjuna Vishada Yoga Nama Pratamo Udhyayah Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om Nyavadaha Punamilamaha Shivadatri.